for the right politics.
Any more right politics?
Yeah, for the right wing politics. And I'm still junior, university junior, so mm-hmm. It's not finished the project. I'm running for the rank Roma Veterana 1, you know?
Is it a political party? Or?
Yeah, it's a Roma Veterana 1 is extreme right-wing politics.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm fighting for the Roma Veterana 1 place, and I received the rank veteran at years 44. Mm-hmm. And now I'm only 34. Okay. Another 10 years of fight club for to receive the experience level for Roma Veterana 1, and this is the level today.
Mm-hmm.
It's extreme right-wing politics, slavery.
Yeah, you are fighting against extreme right politics, I guess.
Well, I am extreme right. I am not against. For extreme right wing.
What does that mean? Yeah. What are the main goals?
It's the right law of the system, you know. I mean, the Roman wolf is dog. If you read it back letter, it's God, you know. So the theater of war and politics, left against the right and right against the law. So
mm-hmm.
I was choosing the right-wing politics, and I'm fighting for right politics.
And what are your goals? What do you want to achieve?
Yeah, you know, I was joining the Romanian army when I was 15, skydiving army, grouping. Mm-hmm. And I had an extremely hard army life. Mm-hmm. You know, it's an army of right-wing.
Mm-hmm.
And it was a very hard fight club to reach this level. Mm-hmm. I joined army, skydiving army when I was 15, and it was hard to achieve this level today, this state of mind, you know.
Mm-hmm.
It was a hard work, and I still hope that it will bring the right profit for the society, you know. So I research all the history of arts and religions, and I track it cyberspace program for right civilization.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so I had done the points. So this is my university, you know.
And what are you doing in Slovakia?
So I'm traveling for march for Colosseum Rome, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm passing Slovakia for Colosseum Rome on army right politics army
lines,
you know. That there are skinheads, there are a lot of people,
mm-hmm.
and we are fighting for the right politics. And now I am on march. Demonstration for Colosseum Rome,
okay,
for extreme right-wing politics.
So
I'm not alone, it's a teamwork, and it's a university project, dogma, university dogma.
Mm-hmm.
There are the dragon, the Chinatown dragon, the Roman wolf, and the helmet Roma Veterana 1. No protection for my...
Can you explain what that is?
Yeah, it's the street box, you know. Mm-hmm. This is the only weapon we have.
So it's a weapon.
Mm-hmm. You don't have other weapon.
Mm-hmm.
It's a for the external affair, you know, embassy, your mm-hmm. Romanian embassy. So
yeah.
We had provided the box,
mm-hmm.
in case that we have problems, and we have a lot of problems on the external affairs, because I'm just a soldier, first of all. And I'm a soldier on the right wing politics Romania, first of all. And then we have to go to set official contact on a way with the other countries, especially in Europe, because you are not in Europe yet. So we started to send the...
Tak táto osoba tu u nás je. Čo sa týka viacej informácií k nej, čo bude ďalej, ako to budeme, akým spôsobom to budeme ďalej riešiť, všetky informácie v prípade potreby vie poskytnúť určite hovorca spoločnosti Shell. Ja viacej k tomu neviem a nemôžem dodať.
Predsa sa vás opýtam, možno, že mi znovu odpoviede. Takisto neviete, o akú osobu ide, ani neviete, že čo
neviem,
v podstate...
Neviem. Nemáme s ňou nič spoločné a... Len nám robí zatiaľ v podstate zlé meno.
Takže budete sa snažiť aj za cenu, dajme tomu, policiu.
Budeme sa snažiť to nejakým spôsobom vyriešiť.
Ďakujem veľmi pekne.